just channeling my sister. I said, no, I'm going to record her because I just don't want to do a prank. So I'm about to hide her phone to where that she cannot see it. So she can just see my scene. So that's if the phone call can call me or tell me in the comments. Because I'm going to have to cover the phone. So I'm going to have to make a little bit of a bigger area for the phone to fit. So I'm about to scoot over the mirror. So hang on. Let me just hold it. That's perfect. Big enough area, so hopefully this works. She's gonna pretend like she lost her phone. So I'm gonna pretend she lost her phone. Oh my god. Let's put it. It's gonna be set right here. I'm gonna kinda cover it. I'm gonna like scoot the mirror more over because I don't want it too far apart so she can see the phone. So I'm gonna try to get my hands down here. Hopefully I can see her reaction and where her phone is. So y'all are just gonna like here. Put it this way. Like this. So hang on guys, I gotta get the phone before she gets back. So hopefully this is a good move for y'all. So I have to be really quiet, not knowing and not laughing where her phone is.